A bat. And no, not the furry little creature that flies around and causes COVID. Always be A/B testing. Why? Because it's how you find out what works and resonates with your audience. And if you can find out what resonates with your audience, then you can gain some serious traction and generate interest about your product or service. Well, Isaac, what is A/B testing and how do I do it? That is a great question. Thank you for asking. Luckily, it's actually really easy. First, you need to create content, like a landing page, blog, or something of the sort, and then create a second version of it, with something altered to test the effect that change has on a metric of your choosing, such as clicks on your links, time spent on the page, or really whatever else you choose. For instance, you could create one version of your blog with a video in it, and one that doesn't. In my case, I have two blogs from our blog, both about earning money on YouTube, and we're going to test the performance between these two. Then, you just create your A/B testing link. To do this, do as I do. You can log in on your Geniuslink account and navigate to the Links tab, just like that. Then you're going to want to click this blue new button right here and click A/B split. This will bring up the Links options page, where you can specify multiple destination URLs and the percentage of traffic you'd like directed to each. You can add more destination URLs by clicking Add Another Destination. Then you want to add the destination URLs as an option. Specify the percentage total traffic you want to be directed to each destination, and click Save. And that's as easy as grabbing them directly from the address bar with a simple copy and paste. Just like that. Please also note that you want the percentages to add up to 100%. We need to have your customers land somewhere, so these need to add up to 100%. And really, that's it. Once you click Save, you'll now direct your audience to two different versions of your content, and you'll be able to see the difference in how your audience reacts with each option. This is a great way to test if your added videos, fancy new charts, with product information or anything else is having the effect that you want them to. And when you find out which of the options works better, you can make further changes to that option and A/B test them as well. This way, you're continually improving and optimizing your site. So let's do a little demo. So I'm gonna click this link. And first, we landed on this one. Okay, and I'm gonna click this exact same link. Let's see what happens. And now we've landed on this other page. So you can see that you have one link for multiple options and you can easily test which option works better. So yeah, please let us know if you have any questions about this in a direct message or a comment below, and we'll be more than glad to help get you on the fast track to building excellent content. See you next time.